A special train rolled into Union Station overnight.
It is sure to put you in a holiday mood today. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine is live with the annual Holiday Express. Martin.
A classic Kansas City holiday tradition pulling into Union Station today. It's the Kansas City Southern Holiday Express. You can see that Santa's elves at work shining everything up. This is a great treat for grown-ups and kids alike. The train, all decorated for Christmas. It's got all the great Christmas accoutrement, the gingerbread car in the back that you'll see when we pan over here. It's open today through Sunday for you to come down and visit. Anybody can come down here. This is a free attraction at Union Station and a great way to kick off your holiday season. You'll get to see Santa's elves like we showed you at work, and you'll probably even get to maybe visit Santa himself. So a treat all around, the Kansas City Southern Holiday Express, again here at Union Station.